And we are back. The 30-minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. I'm also Valheim 30. And it's nighttime. It is morning time. It is the right time. I have enough on me, minus two gray dwarf eyes, to make a nice portal traveling setup for myself. I have wood. I'm going to toss this so I don't burn it. And I have that little bit more charcoal cooking. And we're off. BM1. BF1. Bone mass 1 would BM. Black Forest 1 for BF. Did I use uppercase or lowercase? I don't remember, but I don't have many combinations to try. Straight shot, kind of north-northeast, slightly east. Kind of tracking the side of this cliffish kind of thing. And there's kind of a clearing. Ah. Down below that clearing. Cliff. Alright. Passing through, and basically I'm gonna drop down the portal there. As I mentioned, I'm gonna have to get some gray dwarf eyes, but they ought to probably be coming to me over here at some point. I got a majestic deer there. I didn't have to douse myself there in the water, but I did. Okay, let's see what's going on. Ah. Something ought to be there if I haven't cleared it out yet. Hey, is anyone home? Hello? Okay. This looks like a nice spot. Ho, 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 ho! Let's all get excited at once. Now think about it. Can you hit me from there or not? Alright, hot shots. That was fun. Hang on, were there two? Or did I got that one right? Yes. Okay. Wait. Make sure there wasn't anything out here. Nope. Well, this is a nice little, you know, tower, I guess. Looking for gray dwarf eyes, so you are no help to me yet. Also grab some seeds and some thistle. Look at all these seeds, perfect. And get some core wood while I'm at it. Hello, Pine. Oh, Harold Berries. There you are. Ooh, thank you. One star ought to drop a couple eyes, or one at least. Okay. Ah, this ought to hopefully satisfy my needs. Yes. Yes, yes. Alright. Finish up the job here. Cultivator and axe. And look at all these great, wonderful things I can make now. Beautiful stuff. Beautiful. I'm gonna get me another one. Nice, nice. This is nice base building stuff. Make it pretty and Christmassy too. It's all working out pretty well. Nice, fruitful Black Forest visit. Copper mine over here. Copper there's. Wait, that's whatever. It's rock. This is perfect. Right on the edge. Got all I want from you guys. My freaking arms are full, yo. Okay. Alright, so let's figure it out. Was it uppercase or not? It was. So that is excellent. We got what we need here. We pretty much got what we got came for. And the core wood and all that. Perfect. Definitely need more blueberries, but not exactly right now. Okay. Now, I don't think I have much materials left. Let's see. 3 copper. Yeah, cultivator's bronze. Pickaxe is bronze. Alright. Yeah, so I'm gonna at least need. I'd like to get 15 bronze, so it's like 30 copper. 10. To get me all my tools. And then from there, it's just bronze, baby. Things. Nice. I do have many. Just want to see. I don't think this does anything, but you never know. Let's put my coins there. No. Just looks. Why not? I just leave my coins laying out like that, you know? Company comes, it's like, oh yeah, this guy got coin. Now is that 8? And that's 10? And that's 10. Why is this one 8? Was it here? Is that it? It's one of the default built-in ones? Oh, I don't even remember now. Anyway, well that's a thing. Alright, what's going on out here? Is it night? I don't even know. Is it night? Is it, how does the day work? It's still day? Okay. Alright, so the deal is I'm needing a lot of bronze. The other deal is I'm out of base space. I found my core wood. Get all the information I need on all that. Pretty much time to break stuff over here. Hey, alright. Okay, so yeah, I want to go basically up, 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 but down, down, down. Let's see what happens. There's water. Okay, so what I want to do is just make a moat. I really need it anytime right like now, but I mean, it kind of will be helpful actually. And his trolls are attacking. Table, kind of where I'm looking for, which I guess is there. Okay, check this out. Hey, look at that. Perfect timing. That's my strawberry. Okay, so now that's kind of just going to dictate the next angle. good. Okay. Okay, yeah. Okay, well. Interesting. Okay, yeah. I can see that. So, yeah, I want to kind of go back as much as I can here. Should have brought my other axes. Here. Start piling up stone here and momentarily. Now I can store it. Not really getting that much stone out of that. Okay. Keep chipping away at that dirt. That moat going. Won't be protecting this area, but that's okay, because usually a raid is going to be centered around one little thing. I like this rock here. And the question kind of is, like, what am I doing with the rest of this? Getting the land, I think, up to this height is my goal. All around it. Do is tell me I can't chop at some point. So I'm going to be too close to the thing, which is exactly the edge I'm looking for. Interesting. Yeah. Okay, yeah. So this, yeah, I can see this kind of structure kind of coming together. Yeah, mystical force prevents you from here. Okay.
cool.
She jumped me into the hole. Okay, the incline should stop me. And the downhill will stop me here. We'll just keep chopping. Alright. Oops. I think I'm about ready to start heading to the south here. Yes. No. Okay. Okay, it's just indestructible rock. Got it. Perfect. Little geoengineering session. Not that much going on, huh? Sometimes that's what happens when you're a Viking. Your life is just a grind, you know? But Odin wouldn't have sent you here if he didn't believe in you, so you just gotta believe in yourself. Got a cool moat. There's water all the way around. Water. Now the idea now is to even it up. We're raising and lowering as I need all around. And I can kind of clean up these edges, or I'm not too concerned about that right now, but that's always something I can do later. I'm gonna bring a couple of these rocks out of the way. Phew! Hard work being a Viking. These rocks will be useful to help raise the land. Thank you. Hey, fellas. See, now there you go. It's night, and at this point, the blue glory-eyed dwarfs are making their way into my area, into the meadows. See, they have no problem walking here. But that's what we're about to handle. Right with this. Need a workbench, for which I need wood. I'm gonna need some more fine wood for sure, so I might as well kill two birds with one stone. At some point, I'm going to be having portals hither and yon. I think, yeah, what I'm going to end up here in this session today is with the land raised down there. A Viking that stayed up all night to do it. Or not. I think it's probably better to sleep just so I'm not interrupted every 5 seconds. Alright. Yeah, you made your point. Good night. I feel cold. Okay, put away the things I don't need. Might as well grab wood and start making the fencing. And good night. Okay. There's a little bit more left in this session. I'm gonna raise that land. See what we look like. Raise, keep the moat. It's an interesting balance that we're gonna be doing here. Figure it out. Get a little back and forth. That much I'm certain. Okay. Yeah, that's the first one of those I've gotten. So yeah, basically this, now I can see triangle shape of land. Serve as a newly found base without pigs. It's going to be very square. Okay. And yeah, I want to kind of leave that creek. Okay. Yeah, basically like that. Gonna need more stone. Gonna fill these gaps in a little bit. Yo! Alright, let's go find some more stone. Well, I don't think anything was going to get to that now, so don't really need the wood just yet. Oh, I see where I am. A little disoriented at the back of my base here. I don't really need to bring that wood. I need to bring this stone is what I need. There we go. Okay. Alright. Oop, that's it though. I'm over 30 minutes and I've got to get going. That's been a fun time. We'll get back to building the berm land later. Adios.